员哈密到乌鲁木齐的东方2134邮密换币旅客，能不能把这个车接到19:18？好，谢谢。好。
Railway authorities and medical institutes in China's Xinjiang cooperated to transfer a seriously ill baby to a hospital in the regional capital Urumqi. The 7-day-old baby suffered from gastrointestinal perforation. He was transferred by bullet train from Hami to Urumqi on June 30. The baby then received a surgery in Urumqi and was out of danger.